Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Hello, my name is Amadea Balia Haziza. I'm from Class 2A of English Education Department. In this video, I would like to tell you about kinds of expression. Number one, there is do you want me to. Use this phrase when you want to offering a help to someone. For example, like do you want me to pick up the kids? Number two, there is could have. It is used when you talk about something that might happen in the past but it did not happen. For example, like you could have done better on your exam. It means that there is possibility you could do better on your exam, but you did not. Number three, there is if I were you, I would. You can use this clause when you want to give an advice or decisions about something if yourself is in the other situation or condition. This can be in past tense or conditional present. For example, like if I were you, I would enjoy my vacation. Number four, there is are you into? It is used when you asking someone about an interest or something they might enjoy when they are doing it. For example, like, are you into soccer or are you into jogging? Number five, there is that's why. You can use this phrase to respond to the question or statement. For example, like, that's why people admire you. Number six, there is it's gonna be. It is used to tell about something is going to be like. For example, like, it's gonna be easy. Number seven, there's it looks like. You are about to tell something is similar by appearance or the way it looks. For example, like, it looks like a banana. Number eight, there is it takes two. When you want to tell about how long it takes to do something. For example, like, it takes 2 hours to get there. Number nine, there is here's to. It is when you want to wish or express something or someone. For example, like, here's to your marriage. Number 10, there is it's no use. You can use this phrase when you want to tell about something that cannot be done or success or not successful. For example, like, it's no use separating them. And the last is number 11, there is rumor has it that. You can use this when you are suggesting someone about something you might have heard or saw. But you have to remember, rumor is not a fact. For example, like, rumor has it that she is cheated on him. That's it for me. Thank you for listening and watching this video. Hope you guys have a great day. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.